everyone. There are many reasons to earn a bachelor's degree, but one of the biggest is to increase your salary. In the US, bachelor's degree holders generally earn more than those with just a high school diploma or an associate degree, and they also face lower unemployment rates. However, not all bachelor's degrees offer the same earning potential right away. Some degrees offer higher earning jobs more quickly. In this video, we'll explore some high earning degrees you might want to consider. Let's dive in. 1. Business Administration. First up is Business Administration, the most popular major in the US with 19% of graduates. Why? Because business careers are in demand and pay well. With a Bachelor of Business Administration, BBA, you'll learn the fundamentals of business to pursue high-paying roles like financial analyst, supply chain manager, and market analyst. If you have an entrepreneurial spirit, enjoy solving business problems, and like leading teams, a BBA could be a great choice. 2. Management Information Systems. Next is Management Information Systems, MIS, which combines business knowledge with technical skills. An MIS degree focuses on computer-based information systems, business database systems, and systems analysis. If you enjoy working with data and technology to solve business problems, this could be the degree for you. Possible careers include management consultant or business systems analyst. 3. Computer Science. Our third high-paying degree is Computer Science. This major is incredibly popular and offers a strong foundation in computer systems and operations to pursue careers in software development, cybersecurity, and game design. If you love solving problems using technology, a computer science degree might be a perfect fit. Check out the recommended courses in the description below to see if computer science is right for you. 4. Economics. Next is economics, a field that combines math with social sciences to understand how economic markets work. If you're analytical, enjoy math, and are curious about trends affecting everything from households to global markets, economics could be a great fit. 5. Psychology. Psychology is another versatile degree. It focuses on human behavior and mental processes, offering a variety of career paths. If you enjoy understanding and solving behavioral problems, a degree in psychology could lead to roles such as HR assistant, copywriter, marketing coordinator, or graphic designer. 6. Nursing. A Bachelor of Science in Nursing, BSN, is essential if you want to become a registered nurse, RN. You'll learn about pharmacology, anatomy, ethics in healthcare, and more. If you love caring for people and working in teams, nursing is a fulfilling career with opportunities to specialize in areas like neonatal, oncology, or geriatric nursing. 7. Electrical Engineering. Finally, we have Electrical Engineering. This degree involves designing, developing, and testing electrical equipment. If you enjoy math, physics, and cutting-edge technology, consider this degree. There are many options for degrees that lead to high salaries. Let us know which one interests you in the comments, and don't forget to like and subscribe to Coursera for more on degrees, career paths, and professional development.